What are you doing with your holidays next year? Peru is one of the top tourist destinations for adventure travel, with fascinating beauty and contrasts. The Andes, the Amazon, and the driest desert in the world. Yet 51% of its population live on less than £1 per day, and 20% on less than 50 pence. In 2001, the Vine Trust from Bowness in Scotland sent the first of two ex-Royal Navy ships to work in the Amazon to deliver a health service for up to 100,000 people. Since 2005, over 700 short-term volunteers have been involved in the Amazon Hope Medical Project and in building homes for street children throughout Peru. This year, over 300 people will give up 2 weeks of their holidays to go and play their part in connecting with people in order to change lives. If you're up for something different, you're 18 or over, and would like to make a difference to some of the poorest children and people of South America, get in touch. We're looking for people like you. To build homes for street children, to provide medical care on our ships, or walk the Inca Trail and raise funds for the ongoing work of the project. Connecting people to change lives. It might even change you. Get in touch with us via our website or pick up a leaflet in the foyer.